Eve, I want to tell you something.
I'm listening, okay?
This guy, AGK, that stays in our compound, I noticed some funny movements.
What?
Each time I'm going to the bedroom to go and have my bed, he always follow me. Yes, he follow me to the bedroom. And my instinct is telling me that he always peeks at me. I don't know what to do. You have done that for a couple of times now.
And you're just telling me.
Before I was just thinking maybe it's coincidence. Okay.
Oh, anything that happened once, twice, three times is not. How do you say this thing? It's always happened. It's not going to work. So this is what he has been doing, and I'm sure he's doing it for our women in this compound.
I don't know what to do. What do you think? You want to go and warn him or what?
No, I don't need to go and warn him.
Okay.
Don't worry. Do you want to
go? Okay, no problem. You can go back to that.
Things say they're wise.
Yeah. You almost start. Wait, calm down now. You're being raised. And I'm still making you look me up there. Let it easy.
You say make I come inside. You tell me to move.
Calm down. No shout.
No, shout, shout.
Calm down, man. No shout. No shout.
My wife.
My husband.
Yes, sir. How the bathing they go?
They fine,
oh. Okay.
I don't bath finish.
Okay, good, good.
In there, oh.
Very good. In there.
In there.
Uh-huh.
Come outside. My husband, they call you. In there inside.
Hey.
Look at him. He's inside. He's inside.
He's inside. Young man. Young man.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, come outside. See, so your mates are busy working, making money for a living. Mm-hmm. You are happy that I stay in this kind of compound. You follow people's wife inside the bedroom. You have mine.
Mm.
Yeah, come outside.
You want to come and lalo? You want to come? He said they want to come and lalo me.
Lalo. I will lalo your head today.
Come outside, stupid man.
See, landlord will hear this thing. Landlord will. I said, if I come outside, the blood will flow.